Good morning, Eisenhower. I'm your host, Dennis, along with
Ben. Today was Monday, January 7th, day B.
Today in history, on January 7th, 1999, the Senate trial and the impeachment of the U.S. President Bill Clinton begins.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated. And now for today's announcements with
Phoebe Mayfay.
Good morning, I'm Phoebe along with
Mayfay.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, a mix of clouds and sun, very cold, wind chills approaching negative 10 degrees. Tonight, mainly clear, low of 9. Tomorrow, a mainly sunny sky, high of 26. Now, here's Phoebe with today's announcements.
Thank you, Macy. You have all received a schedule for Friday, January 10th, which is a large group or club picture day in the multipurpose room. You must note when your club is being photographed and be on time for photographs because there will be no retakes. If you miss it, you will not be in it. There will be no announcements made. It is up to you to keep track of times. Attention, attention, all students and teachers and administrators who love snacks and care about children in need, there will be a bake sale Wednesday after school in the Team 1 hallway right after school to raise money for the Community Food Bank of New Jersey. Buy a snack, feed a child. On January 9th, the Teen and Tween Writers Group will meet from 4 to 5:30. Bring a piece of your own writing to share with the group. The following week, Tuesday, January 14th, Barbara will again be hosting Zumba for tweens and teens. Dress appropriately for the school dancing exercise class. Contact Barbara as soon as possible if you are interested in attending either or both of these programs. The 7th grade concert band will be rehearsing today during period 4, and the 8th grade concert band will be rehearsing from 2 to 2:51. Band students, you must report to the band room at your appropriate rehearsal time. Math club will be canceled for tomorrow. We will meet next week on Wednesday. Here's Macy with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Phoebes. We act to only have an officer meeting after school this Wednesday. There will be a Brainbusters meeting this Wednesday after school in room 517. Attention student council members, there will be a meeting after school in the cafeteria. Reminder for the student attending the NJACS conference on Wednesday. We must be at school by 7 a.m. tomorrow morning. Food drive. Please bring in non-perishable canned/boxed goods to be donated to a local charity. A raffle ticket will be given for each item donated. There will be three gift card raffles. Remember, if you have not registered yet, your parent or guardian must come in with you to sign the registration form and pay. No cell phones. You can have them on you, but can't use them. If you do, they will be taken away for the evening. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Paulin 6B. What's for lunch today?
Baked chicken with broccoli and rice. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Assorted chicken wings and sauces with a biscuit. What's in the headlines?
A deep freeze not seen in decades swept through the center of the country on Monday, closing schools as far south as Oklahoma as well as some businesses. In Minnesota, the thermometer read 15 minus to 20 minus degrees for most of the day.
And now for today's feature with Blake
and Sam.
Thanks, Phoebe and Macy. Sam, do you bring lunch or buy lunch?
I buy lunch.
Me too.
Let's check out this feature on lunch.
Eisenhower lunch choices.
Hey Eisenhower, didn't see you there. I was just finishing up my delicious lunch. At Eisenhower Middle School, students can either bring or buy lunch. Let's see what Eisenhower does.
So Jerry, do you bring or buy lunch?
I buy lunch.
What do you buy here at Eisenhower?
Usually a sandwich and chips.
What don't you like at Eisenhower lunch?
I don't like the bagels.
All right, thank you.
So, Mr. O, do you bring or buy lunch to Eisenhower?
We have an excellent cafeteria here. They make great food, but I don't like the lines, and I feel guilty cutting in front of students, so most of the time I bring my own lunch.
Thank you.
So, Connor, do you bring lunch or buy lunch?
I bring lunch.
And why do you bring lunch instead of buy lunch, and what do you like to bring to lunch?
I bring lunch because it's more affordable, and usually I bring oatmeal with a side of otter meat, mustard, relish, pickles, mayonnaise, all that.
Very interesting. And do you bring lunch or buy lunch, Gennaro?
Well, you know, I buy lunch because it tastes so much better. You know, it's so fattening, but it's good.
And what do you usually like to buy at lunch?
I don't know. It's all good, so.
Do you bring or buy lunch at Eisenhower?
I buy, but I should bring.
What don't you like about the lunch at Eisenhower?
There's not a lot of variety. I actually like bringing my own lunch because I get to pick what I want.
So what do you bring?
Usually some BK or Mickey D's. That's about it.
Thank you. So, Mr. Hunt, do you bring or buy lunch?
Well, to tell you the truth, I don't eat lunch. I have a breakfast in the morning, usually an apple or orange, and then I usually go most of the day without eating. It's just the way it's been. But I have eaten lunch here at Eisenhower. It's great lunch. I like the bagels. I'm a big fan of the bagels. I like the pretzels. Big fan of the pretzel. All
right. So when you did buy, was there any disadvantages to it?
No disadvantages. Hot food, good food, at a good price.
As you can see, people at Eisenhower bring and buy lunch. Stay hungry, Eisenhower.
Looks like whether you bring lunch or buy lunch, Eisenhower loves their lunchtime.
Tomorrow's feature is EMS Cheer.
And now back to our hosts Ben and Dennis.
Thanks, Blake and Sam. And now for the joke of the day that I once again made up myself. Don't look it up on Google. What did the guy addicted to soap say when he was sober?
I don't know what.
I'm clean now.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have a Taste the Rainbow Tuesday.